to plum trees. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
You gotta ride the bikes.
I'm so tired.
Guys, as quick as we can. Thank you.
You might not understand, but this is a floor.
This is the floor.
Where you walk on the floor. Right here, this pentagram,
$2,000.
For the big firms, that's great value for them. Let's go and have a look. New York, from the shopping center. So I can walk there. I just saying again, my 80th birthday.
Because they only 1, 2, 3, Chizé!
Actually, Australia is part of the empire, was automatically now on each corner of the building is a buttress statue, and they represent people.
There you go, Mira, you got the gun.
Huh?
There you go, Mira, you got
I got you looking at it. Coach K, what's up?
It's a wee bit cold.
Yeah.
It's a wee bit cold, but this is beautiful. Cheerio.
You're on the bridge of the Varsity Circle Squad, Apartment F. We out here on the bridge.
We in Sydney, that's the bridge climb. Go Bulls.
Coming at you live from Sydney, Australia. Sorry, Mom, PT made me do it.
Hey y'all, it's Sav. Roll Tide and Go Bulls from the Sydney Bridge Climb. Yeah!
We live on the Sydney Climb!
Okay.
Reporting here live, I'm Rachel Adoo. We're at the top of the Sydney Bridge and we just want to say thank you to all our sponsors. Good night.
Get on the Sydney Bridge. I'm coming fierce, my girl Kay.
We're about to tell you what to say, cause I don't play. I hit the bridge for sure. I lost my eye in the thing. I can't stop, I won't stop. Here it goes.
Here you go.
Hi, I'm Coach B. We're at the Taronga Zoo. I'm with Leah, my favorite Salanosa.
Wow.
Alright.
I probably wasn't
That's good though, it's okay. We're okay to be zoomed in. Alright, people, what are we about to do?
Look at animals.
Who's my relatives? Do I look like a chipmunk?
It's okay, we're about to go.
Oh, I look like a chipmunk now.
I do too.
But so, I don't.
You do.
But I don't.
But you do though.
Do I look like a chipmunk?
Don't lie because she's your friend.
Do I look like a chipmunk?
No.
Lauren,
why are you lying?
I take the fifth. I wouldn't say chipmunk. I would say something else.
So what do I look like?
I don't know. Yeah. To put the camera down?
A kiwi.
So I can see?
A kiwi.
It's a kiwi. She's saying a chipmunk because you have a very square face.
You know what?
For sure.
They don't want to know what they look like, so I'm not going to say it.
Right, I got a question, Vi.
Yo, what's up?
What's your favorite part of this trip?
Yo.
Her best mate, she found her
all
best mate.
All best mates forever, G.
Best mates forever, G.
Hi, Ken.
Hi.
What was your favorite part of the trip?
My favorite part was the ATV and the bridge climb.
Maybe my favorite part is ATV and quadding. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Couldn't do a wheelie, so that sucked, but the view was really incredible. And yeah.
My favorite part of the trip was playing in front of my friends and family in Melbourne and showing my teammates around my home place.
Thank you to all of our boosters.
We wouldn't be here without you guys.
Thank you!
Thank our supporters for making this trip possible.
To all the supporters and the boosters who made this trip possible and coming out to support us. It was really fun. I really enjoyed it and lifelong memories. So thank you.
I just want to take this chance to thank everybody that's put in any effort whatsoever to come, our boosters, for coming all this way out to support us and everything they do for us.
This trip has been so awesome. In Sydney right now, boosters, we couldn't do it without you. Our coaches were so grateful. Yeah, go Bos.
You ready, mates?
Boo!
Haters.
Yay! Yay!
I bet them neighbors know my name. When you're dreaming, acting, yelling, bet them neighbors know my name. Baby, dressed while we set them, bet them neighbors know my name. My name, my name, name.
That's really good. They're really good.